All right, Central Hardin faced John Hardin tonight, and the Bruins were rolling. First quarter, Dionko Wilkerson on the carry here for the Bruins. Wow. And oh, he is showing off the speed here. This is an 85-yard touchdown run. Central Hardin takes a 14-0 lead in the first quarter after the two-point conversion there. Wilkerson just a playmaker all over the field tonight. Bruins on the move again. Chase Elmore finds Wilkerson this time. It's on a 67-yard touchdown pass. Central Hardin, big winners tonight, 50-6.